How to connect a cutting plotter via COM port using a USB COM or COMCOM cable. If we are using a USB COM adapter, we need to download a driver for the virtual COM port. To do this, go to plotcalc.com/n, navigate to the Working with a Cutting Plotter section, then to the Connecting to a Cutting Plotter subsection. Select Connection via COM port from the menu and download the driver for the virtual COM port. Although, in fact, any virtual COM port driver will work. Install the driver. Installation successfully completed. Now it is necessary to restart Windows. Otherwise, the port will not work. Wait for the operating system to load. Now let's connect the cable to the cutting plotter's COM port. Connect the other end to the computer's USB port. Turn on the plotter in online mode. Okay, let's launch CorelDRAW and try to send something for cutting. For example, a small rectangle. On the PlotCalc toolbar, click the Send to Plotter button. In the list, select our cutting plotter model. In this case, we have GCC AR24. Oops, we selected the wrong model. Now everything is correct. We see that this computer has 4 COM ports available. Let's check COM1. To do this, press the test button. Nothing happens. Let's try selecting COM2. Test. Still the wrong port. COM3. Yay, COM3 works. Now, using the arrow buttons, we can move the cutting plotter's head and set the starting point for cutting. Everything is set, we can send the rectangle shape for cutting. If you have the driver, you can also connect the cutting plotter using a USB-USB cable, like a printer. See how to do this in the next video. Right there,